How close? We'll hold your finish next time. We'll see how close you are. Five little toes. You right there with your left foot at?
Yeah.
Short or not?
It was right at, like, I was right at the beginning.
Okay. How's that feel? That is because with that little further stride length, you get a better foundation to your delivery compared to your mechanics. All right, now
there's three rotations in my delivery. The first one is my front foot. What I want to do is I want to keep my front toe closed towards third base as long as I can, and at the end it rotates. And from there, my hips fire. Okay, now tell me this: does my chest follow through, or does my shoulder follow through?
Chest.
Okay, because you've heard get your chest over your front knee, right? Okay, chest over my front knee doesn't mean here. Chest over my front knee is there. Right, so now I see I'm tall there. Because what we want to happen is I get tall over my front leg, and then I want to get arm speed to finish. Where do I want this to finish?
Down.
Around my front knee. And then what follow through?
Your shoulder.
Shoulders. So that's my third rotation. So I close, 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 rotate, hips rotate, and then shoulders rotate. We make the front foot rotate, we make our hips rotate, and my arm speed to finish as I throw the baseball will make my shoulders rotate. In other words, I don't want to make my shoulders rotate because then my arm will drag. I want to take my hips or my back hip and my throwing arm into my glove side or into my front side, and then as I finish, my shoulders will naturally rotate. Okay? All right. Let's throw a few more.